suffering of this world is not to compare to the glory of our future, which is going to see in us. If we are going just only to take care of our physical body, but if we broke this body, which is our physical body, and let our light shine out, it's a treasure, a very valuable treasure.
يظهر مجد المسيح من خلال.
So in this way, the glory of Christ will shine in, through us.
كيف فاح رائحة النردين في بيت العازر؟
How that nice perfume of nardin was spread all over in the house of Lazarus.
يقول في إنجيل مرقس حينما كسرت قارورة النردين.
It was when Mary she broke the bottle or the vessel which was containing that nardin.
حينما نتواضع ونكون منكسرين أمام الرب.
If we are humbling ourselves and be broken in front of our Lord.
لا تفوح منا رائحة الإنسان بل تفوح منا رائحة المسيح.
The perfume of Christ will be out and people they can smell it, not our own physical body.
نحن لسنا إلا أواني خزفية.
All of us we are only pots of clay.
وإن كنا أقوياء فمجد الرب هو للرب كل المجد لأنه هو يقوينا.
And if we are strong, it's only the glory of God who will make us strong.
في يتكلم كثيرا الكتاب المقدس عن الآنية.
Then so many refers in the Bible about the different
Timotheus.
In Timothy,
بقول فأن طهر أحد نفسه من هذه يكون إناء للكرامة مقدسا.
If anybody purify himself, his vessels, purify his vessels, he will be a glorying God.
نافعا للسيد مستعدا لكل عمل صالح.
Ready to make all good work for the Lord.
أيضا تقول كلمة الرب في أشعياء الآن يا رب نحن الطين وأنت جابلنا وكلنا عمل يديك.
And in Isaiah it says also that we are like a clay, you made us, and we are all the work of your hand.
الخزف مأخوذ من الأرض.
The clay is coming from the ground.
لكن الكنز سماوي.
But the treasure is heavenly.
تقول الكلمة مكتئبين.
The word which you know we refer to in 2 Corinthians, it says that we are sometimes sad.
الرب له المجد اختبر الاكتئاب.
There was certain time in the life of our Lord Jesus when he felt some kind of sadness.
لما راى على بستان جثماني يقول الكتاب بدا يدهش ويكتئب.
When he was before the cross in the Garden of Gethsemane, he started also to feel some kind of
sorrow.
But he overcome all this sadness because he fulfilled the purpose of his coming. If we pass by temptations and by sorrow time, we are feeling
لكن نستمر بالخدمة.
But we continue in the service of our Lord.
نكون أيضا يقول الكتاب إنه متحيرين غير يائسين.
Also in the same verse it say that sometimes حائرين. Okay, you refer. I am referring to the prayer, the place where we read in this morning. Okay, you read it already.
يعني تلمذي عباس كانوا بالطريق بيتكلموا مع الرب يسوع، كانوا هم قالوا النساء